Yeah, he'd be all right then.
We're all friends and fans.
The gentleman out on the track, number 38, Highbrook's Impress, on the inside, 0-1, number 40, all on the row, off 2 is Wellfield Inspired, number 34, David H. Cock in the plate, in pole position, Neil Morgan, number 37, close out, 2-1, Marshall Truman. Number 33, a photo length by Jonah, up 3 out of the gate. Behind the star car now, they're making their way down the home stretch. There they come! White flag is up. They're pacing in the air man, the white flag is up, here they come! We're off and running engine, a green air mag up straight to the front, goes Rapid Chips. Rapid Chips takes them along, Green Air Megan. Then we got Bold Eventful. On the outside, then we got Highbrook's Impress, Clear Zone, Wellfield Inspired. But it's taking them along now, it's Rapid Chips from Bold Eventful. In the pocket there is Green Air Megan, Highbrook's Impress, Clear Zone, and Wellfield Inspired bringing up the rear. Taking them along now, it's still Rapid Chips going on the outside is Fold Eventful, on the inside of that is Green Air Megan, but it's Rapid Chips taking them on. He's down the bottom corner, he's a length, 2 lengths clear at the moment. He's gone into a break, Rapid Chips has gone into a break, he's back pacing, he's still in front. Rapid Chips is on the inside. Coming out right there is, but try to tuck back in his Fold Eventful. Green and Megan still there in third at the moment. Rapid Chips brings him along. He's gone into a break again in the street. Rapid Chips is in a break. Green and Megan, he's back down pacing again. Rapid Chips, Green and Megan. Highbrook's Impress is going well there on the inside. So it's closed all going quietly. But it's Rapid Chips, Green and Megan. Fold Eventful's been parked on the outside. Highbrook's. Rapid Chips, Green Air Megan. Highbrook's is going with a run now. Highbrook's Impress is going from third. He's going from third in the second. He's charging Rapid Chips now. Rapid Chips, Highbrook's Impress. Highbrook's takes it up. Highbrook's Impress with an impressive turn of foot there. Down the back stretch. He's a length clear down the bottom. Highbrook's Impress. Highbrook's Impress, he's a lot clear now. Now he's put a little around his clear zone. Highbrook's Impress, then we go Rapid Chips. Fans clear zone on the right outside. Clear zone, Rapid Chips clear back in there. But clear zone is challenging. Highbrook's on it. Clear zone, it's Highbrook facing down it. Rapid Chips in third and in the final. Number 38 is the winner. Mark Owens in the crate. PG's Highbrook's Impress. New hope this season. I think this is a sixth win of the season. 28. Second, last week's winner of the division of the Novice. came late and fast, but didn't quite get in the position, traitors.